Good morning. Right, so my plan of action is I'm going to be making video logs every month of my journey and my battle. So here we go. This is day number one for me. It's the 7th of January. I'm up, feeling a little bit rough. Had a bit of a difficult week, the first week of January, but we're getting through it. I'm now on my way to do some boxing training. Trying to get my fitness back, you know, healthy body, healthy mind, all that. So I'm on my way to meet Coach Trooper for my first session. I'm gonna make this a regular thing. And yeah, we'll keep you updated on even more. You're gonna see videos of me in training, what I'm doing, not just in the boxing, but everything I do. So yeah, here's my video logs. Chris Gilchrist, battle with depression, let's do this. Still on Tuesday, I'm here having a coffee with Mr. Tattoo Fixer himself.
How's it going, guys?
So, you know, man, White Room Tattoo, any of you ever need the ink needs, this is where you go. It's been a bit of a difficult couple of days. I think I've learned a few of my triggers, so that's a good thing. But it's the first day back at Rhythm City. Classes have been really good so far today. So, new week, been quite bad the last week, not kept up to date with my video logs, done a few little things, spending time with Caden, had a beautiful weekend with him. Finished a session, boxing session with Troops and the guys, dead. Absolute dead, but we're getting there. Stoning off and weight down. It's positive. I've worked out and learned a lot of triggers, what sets me off on a few things. My anxiety's been quite bad recently, but again, something we're working on. But here's to a new week, moving forward positive. So yeah, we'll show you what we're getting down to.
Good boy.
Stuff. I'm still getting used to it. It's actually quite difficult. Like, what do you film, when you film and stuff. So today, I take on the mission of clearing out my mum's basement, which is full of so much stuff between me and my brother and Luke Z. I mean, it's pretty crazy. If you look at what we've got here. I mean, like, checking this out. All these trophies. So yeah, pack it up, clear out the basement. It's going to take a good few hours, but hey, whatever, that's all we've got better to do. We'll check on you later. Well, so bottom is finished. We've done the basement with the help of Brandon. So as you can see, from all that mess, all those trophies, they're all here. Found some real cool things as well. Some real old school jumpers, everything. Beat Breakers, Rhythm City. I'm coming, Caden. I'm coming. Yo, what's good? So, had a beautiful day with Caden yesterday. Yeah, really good day, enjoyed it. He's such a little legend, growing such a personality, which is great to see. I'm still getting used to this vlog stuff. I'm not very good at it. Like, I don't know what to film and when to film and all that kind of stuff. But I went and did something yesterday, so you're going to see a lot of this over the next couple of months. I've signed up to box in a boxing league. Yes. My fitness is atrocious. My boxing skills are minimal.
Hands up, come on, Chris.
Oh, fuck.
He's down, but he's not out. We'll get him back up, don't you worry.
But hey, it's a challenge. It's a challenge, and you know, I do like a challenge. So it's Wednesday, which means one thing. Rhythm City classes are on. So we've just been through choreography, commercial, house, all that. You'll have a few glimpses of that tonight. I love Wednesdays. Classes have been great recently. Get down.
Who's that?
Dada.
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 Dada. Take my glasses. Dada. Break my face up.
Dada.
Dada.